is now underway for a bridge in Cape Coral. This morning, crews began repairing the Hernando Canal Bridge on Surfside Boulevard at Southwest 37th Terrace. The repairs should be completed by the end of October. They're working on the main walls under the bridge and the sidewalk on the west side of Surfside. Heads up, the southbound bike lane and sidewalk will be closed during this project. Boat access under the bridge will not be affected, but boaters are urged to use caution.
Four in your corners.